Welcome to this quick tutorial. In this video, I'll show you how to put text behind a person in CapCut. Alright, let's get started. Alright, I have the footage in my media library. The first thing I'm going to do is I will bring the footage down to my timeline. Now that the footage is down in my timeline, I will go to the text tab and drag the default text down to the video. Then I'll extend the default text all through the clip. Now I'll customize the text to whatever I want. You can click to drag the text to wherever you want the text to be. I think it should be perfect just down on the floor. And the text I want to use for this video is yoga. Next, I'll customize the font to fit whatever I want. I think this looks perfect. The next thing you can do is increase the size of the text for your video by dragging any of these four corners and extending. Click and extend to where you want it to be. I think it's perfect just like this. Add animation for the text. I'll click on animation and I want to use the fade in animation and fade out animation as well. But the fade in and fade out is too fast. I think I'll increase it to around 1.5 seconds for the fade in, and for the fade out I increase to around 2.2 seconds. Alright, so now I feel like our animation is perfect. It looks good. Alright, the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna export this video. As you can see, we have the text, but it is not behind the person. The text is rather on top of the person. So I will export this video that I just added the text to. Click on export and export the video. After exporting the video, you can now clear your timeline. Next thing I'll do is import the video that I just exported. And I'll drag that video that I exported earlier down to my timeline. Also drag the video without the text down to my timeline. Now the video without the text will be on top of the one with the text. Click on the video on top to select it, and then click on the cutout option under video. Select auto cutout and wait for it to process. Looks like it has finished processing. Now it displays the text behind the person. If you have any questions, don't forget to let me know in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed this tutorial, make sure to give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. I'll see you around.